Hi there, and welcome to a summer evening of song. So we're going to be performing a lot of different material here tonight. We're going to start out with Disney. I'm going to do some original songs on acoustic guitar, and then we're going to end off with Mozart and the proper classical material. So I hope you guys will enjoy it, and that you guys will hang in there for everything. So we're first going to start out with A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes, and that's from Disney's Cinderella. So the younger ones will probably know it. And some other ones might remember it as well. A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. We like the melody, which is why we picked it, so we hope you guys will enjoy it.
Bye.
Part of the show when I'm moving things around, so this is when the action is happening. Performing a song from Singing in the Rain. I don't know if you guys have a relationship with that movie, but I really like that movie. So this song is called Would You? And going to extend it a bit. It's actually pretty short in the movie. He holds you in his arms. Would you, he tells her of her charms. Would you, they met as you and I, and they were only friends. But before the story ends, he'll kiss her with a sigh. Would you, and if the girl were I, would you, they met as you and I, and they were only friends. But before the story ends, he holds her in his arms. Would you, he tells her of her charms. Would you, they met as you and I, and they were only friends. But before the story ends, he'll kiss her with a sigh. Would you, and if the girl were I, would you, and would you dare to say, let's do the same as they? Walking, and the inspiration, and I mean, it's basically a story of a child or a person. I was more thinking of a little boy who's out walking and he's all in rags, and you see this guy and you're wondering if you should help him, if you notice him at all. So it's a pretty sad song actually, but it's about if you're gonna help someone or if you're not gonna help someone. So I hope you guys like it.
Just a rags to keep him warm.
This one is called Dear Old Music and is a bluesy song written from the perspective of a musician who doesn't have anything left except from the music. So it's supposed to be very dramatic and a sort of, well, yeah, typical musician blues type of thing. So this is the first time I'm actually playing these songs of mine because they're from a album that I'm basically releasing soon. So I hope you guys will like this song. It's called Dear Old Music. Dear old music, take my pain away and save me from worrying. I'm staying wide awake through the long, long night. I can't help but worry. I got a problem here, a problem there, accumulating everywhere. I'm saying, please don't go. Cause dear old music takes the pain away when I'm dying of worry. Is actually an American Christian pop song, excuse me.
Check the string.
Oh, check the string. Yeah, I think my tuning is fine. You hear it better than me, how is that? So I'm going to be performing this song that is called Man of Sorrows. Maybe some of you have heard it before, because when I was practicing, I was saying, oh, you know, I heard this in a church in Cheltenham, and Judith was like, oh yeah, I've also been to Trinity. So I don't know how many of you like to go to the churches over there, but apparently they play it very frequently. I thought it was very nice, but I'd never heard it before, so I asked for the sheet music, and they gave it to me. So now I'm going to play it for you guys, and hopefully you will like it as much as I did.
Man of sorrows, the Lamb of God, by his own betrayed. The sin of man and wrath of God has been in Jesus laid. Silent as he stood,
do that. So
she's moving one more in this set.
Is she?
Yeah. She moved it, so she's done with all the guitar playing in this set.
All right. Okay. I should go and sit down. I know when I'm not wanted.
Okay, so I'm going to do one last guitar song. And this is my own version of Ave Maria, Schubert's Ave Maria. And I was thinking I was going to turn it into more of a lullaby since I'm playing it on the acoustic guitar. So I hope that you guys will like it. And I'm going to try to sing it in a sort of semi-operatic style, so not too much, but still a little. So I hope you guys will enjoy it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please would you give them a warm welcome back for part two. Thank you.
So now we're going to go into the finale, and we're going to start off with Panis Angelicus by Sister Frank. So I hope that you guys will like it and enjoy it.
Thank you.
Yeah.